Today, we are going to read a small book named Little Happy Dreamer by Peter H. Reynolds. I'm a happy dreamer. I'm really good at dreaming. Daydreams, big dreams, little dreams, creative dreams. But my dreams have a mind of their own. Sometimes my mind just takes flight. I hear a beat and I gotta move. Then I hear another and another. Wish you could hear inside my head. Trumpety zigzag jazz. Sometimes I'm a quiet dreamer. When I make time to stay still and hear myself think, to let go and see what takes shape. Do you see that? Sometimes I'm a swing high dreamer, way up high beyond the clouds, so high I can touch the sky. I can also be a loud dreamer. Hello, world! I'm a shout at the top of my lungs dreamer, even if I'm just a loud inside my head dreamer. Sometimes I'm a colorful dreamer, painting my own path full of surprises at every turn. Even when the lights are out, all circuits on, fireworks I light up, I'm all ears, eyes, heart and mind. Wow, do you see those fireworks? I'm really good at being me, a dreamer, surprising, caring, funny, gentle, smart. There are so many ways to be a happy dreamer. What kind of dreamer are you? Be a happy dreamer. Dream beyond the sky.